We are it.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou done? Main thine.
Do come.
Please, help me!
Thank you.
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty, and I have some nice things to show for it. Before, there were many others trapped here, but they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below, forever. Redemption? There exists no such thing. Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to stay sane. Surely you must understand this. I've had better. Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer. Oh, it's you. Are you looking to purchase something today? Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you. Oh. My, don't just run off. You came back. Are you looking for something special today? Well, I wish to... Oh, it's you. My...
human, are you? I am Freyk. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards. Perhaps you could... I am a... Oh...
Sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved. A retainer to the king once held the key to this cell. That ebony swine with his gluttonous swaying belly.
Thank you. idols shall be revived for eternity. Rejoice, fools, for it is as you wished.
What do you want?
I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
What do you want?
I am a humble servant.
Please! Stop!
Magnificent. I never expected to get out of there alive. My name is Frake. I am known as a sage. I thought my magic would give me an edge against these demons, but how wrong I was. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that I escaped when I did. I owe you my life. I owe you my life. Yeah, but I can still move my...
hell with... Nothing here is stone.
Aren't you?
You saved Sage Freyke, did you not? Then I was right to bend the rules and teach you a few tricks. Nevertheless, I'm grateful to you. Do you see how important selfless acts are in this dreary world? What is it? Are you still begging for magic lessons? Ah, so be it. Better than having you bother Sage Freyke. Sage Freyke prefers to work alone. Do not dare to bother him by gabbing about trifling nonsense. He is on the verge of discovering something that will rival even the demon souls. He is on the verge... I see.
I have a proposal for you. Could you bring your demon souls to me? As I determine more about the essence of the soul, I can teach you new magic. A demon soul is no mere amalgamation of lesser souls. You have your wits about you. Surely you understand me? Do you have a connection to the disciples? Do not pay attention to them if they speak poorly of me and my magic. Prayer is for the foolish, quaint, and soon to be dead. And heaven forbid the day you find out what their so-called God really is. I was defeated and captured by the Golden Elder beyond that dungeon. Beware of him, for he manipulates souls. He has power over dark souls, those susceptible to madness and paranoia. I know of three human leaders who became demons. King Alant of Boletaria, Astraea of the Valley of Defilement, and the Golden Elder of Latria. They have proven that humans can evolve to a higher state. We were wrong to assume that only demons could do demon work. He has power over dark souls, those susceptible to madness and paranoia. He has power. We were wrong to assume that only demons could do demon work. Bring me more demon souls when you can. Bravo! I cannot have my wish granted. Thank you. As promised. I am fully prepared. Please fetch more demon souls. I can still be patient, my fine magician friend. Bravo! You have brought more demon souls to me. Thank you. You are a fine magician. Let me pass on further arts of the wand. I am one step closer to the essence of the demon soul. Our human potential is great. Bravo! I can't to have my thank you as pro. Bravo! Thank you. I am our. Where are you going? Bravo! I cannot express...
thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou done? Main thy... Life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Art thou done? Mend that.
You have a heart. You have a heart.
You come back alive.